You know, J.K. Rowling's entitled to give money to whatever she pleases and entitled to express her views. I mean, if it comes to people in the artistic community, I think the general feeling would be that the substantial majority of them are backing the yes cause.